Silent Martyrs. Mausoleum. And frag grenades full. One thing is, which is slightly cumbersome, is actually switching between different kind of grenade types. Like desecrated Imperial Shrine. Hurling. Exploring is rewarded. Clearly. Too bad I can't get more grenades with me. Suppose I'm going to reserve the plasma gun for the rainy day. Hot it if he's going to like shoot me in the back. Heavy stopper cultist. Here. So okay, so it's a gun I actually shot. It landed here. Ammunition identified. Yep. These are pretty tough. No, that's vortex grenade. Okay. That's probably some. Some level of technomancy or something. Okay, descent to continue. Now I found the right place. Okay, Plague Toad. By a plague cord. Not fun. Taking a break. So there's probably two parts of this fight. I have higher ground now. Again, lesser plague toad is here. I think I can actually hurt myself with the blast of this weapon. So let's prepare plasma weapon. Lots of guys coming from the bar. I've noticed that the game doesn't give me much grenades during the boss fight. Okay, the toad is black back. that save? Oh, okay. Dead now. Which is not like super obvious what you should be doing. Okay, here's the green key. Okay. It was totally opposite of this Psy mark door. Okay, purging begins. Secret discovered. There's a soldier. Once again, more toads. Terminated. Yes, just what I need. Okay, boost with the bolter, so. really low health now. My eyes are getting tired. Demonic invasion. We are back at the 150 health. Optimal route is forward. I wonder what's behind there. Vertical road. Okay, so we are climbing here. Okay, there's an elevator here. It's nice that Servo School is actually highlighting the interesting items from the field. For a long way to contact me, considered heresy. Yeah. Red key. That's a red key. Now there's probably respawned enemies, so let's see. Vengeance Boltgun. So these are pretty much anti-space marine rounds. At home and the garden. Now I have a normal clip. This is right. Save. So get to cover and don't let them pummel you from the up. I think. Yeah. That could be. Oh, heavy bolter. Yes, please. It's like Bolter but bigger. Out. Did I kill everything? Almost everything. Okay, heavy bolter is kind of out. Seems to be using last weapons. Okay, your Terminator die. Purge that completed. There's still something to purge. Yeah, that Terminator was like the boss, basically. Like it should be. Small amount of ammunition here. Ah! Heavy bolter around, so that's pretty nifty. Is there more demons around? Heavy bolter rounds, yes please. These are very useful. Okay, I think that's it. No more enemies. Could actually check up here. There's something. Yeah, like bolter rounds. Heavy bolter rounds, thank you. Now we are actually having a quite sizable amount of... Good thing that I actually found a boost in the middle of fight, so I could actually shoot as much I want. Falling will be considered disloyalty and dereliction of duty. Yep. Got the. I need to. I really love Warhammer 40k. It's so nuts. Everything in this world has a like major malfunction. Okay, now we can actually use heavy bolter. Purge. Oh yeah, I have a power up for the bolter as well. This is crazy. Crazy powerful now. Ah, there's a Chaos Terminator. Okay. Not going to take hit here. Still some secrets left to find.